Good afternoon, students. So today we will be reading adverbs in New English Elementary Grammar book. Come to page number 26. So we will be reading adverbs. So first, we will write what adverbs are. So in our previous chapter, that means while we were reading adjectives, we have learned that adjectives. Describe noun. So we have learned this, and nouns are naming words. Noun means naming words. So now in adverbs we will be knowing adverbs describe verb or actions. That means how the action has been done. Suppose if you see in your book that there are four sentences given and also there are four pictures. If we see the first picture, there is one old man who is walking with a stick in his hand. So it is written, the old man walked slowly. So the first sentence, the old man walked slowly. So while we were reading adjectives, we have to see at that time, we have to see that which word is describing the noun. That means here, the word old is describing the man, the noun. That is adjective. This is adjective. But here, we have to identify the verb, which is the action? Walking. Walking is the action. Now, you have to understand which word is describing the action. That means how the action has been done. So how the action, which is the action word? Walk. So how the old man walked? The old man walked slowly. The old man walked slowly. So slowly is the adverb. So which is the adverb? Slowly is the adverb. Slowly is the adverb, because this word is describing the verb. That's why slowly is the adverb. Now come to the next sentence, which is number 2. The little boy ran quickly. The little boy ran quickly. If I tell you to identify the adjective, you can that the word little. The little word is adjective. But if I tell you to identify the adverbs, then you have to find the verb first. That which is the action word in this sentence. And there is no doubt that the action word is run. And which word is describing the run? That means how the little boy ran. The little boy ran quickly. So how the little boy ran? Quickly. So quickly will be the adjective. Quickly will be adverb. Why quickly will be adverb? Because this word quickly is describing the verb. That means how the verb is done. How the action has been done. So here the action has been done quickly. The boy ran quickly. So how the boy ran? The boy ran quickly. So that's why this will be the adverb. Now I am coming to the third and fourth sentences. Okay. Coming to the third and fourth sentences. So come to the third sentence. The sun shone brightly. The sun shone. This is the past form of shine. The sun shone brightly. So which is the verb here? Shone. And how the sun shone? The sun shone brightly. So this will be the adverb. This will be the adverb. Now come to the fourth sentence. The soldier fought bravely. So how the soldier fought? How the action has been done? The action has been done bravely. So the word, let me write the sentence first. The soldier fought bravely. So the word bravely will be adjective. Bravely will be, it will be adverb. Bravely will be adverb. Sorry, the word bravely will be adverb because this is describing the verb fought. This is describing the word verb. Now come to the portion where it is written the words slowly, quickly, brightly and bravely. These words are adding something to the meaning of the verb. And what are the verbs? Walked, ran, shone, fought. These are the verbs. And the adverbs are telling that how the verbs has been done, how the actions has been done. So they are also called how an action is done. Yes, see, I was telling that how an action is done and they are therefore called adverbs. So adverbs always tell how the verbs or the action is done. Now come to the exercises. Quickly come to the exercise 1. Quickly come to exercise 1. In the first one, time flies fast. Time flies fast. So how the time flies? The time flies fast. In the second, so that's why first will be the adverb. In the second, he talked loudly. He talked loudly. So as we know, talked is the action. And how the action is done? Loudly. So the verb is talked and the adverb is loudly. Okay? Because this word is describing the verb. That's why it will be adverb. Now come to she writes badly. She writes badly. Now write is the verb and the word badly is describing the verb. That's why it will be adverb. So badly will be adverb. Now come to he walks quickly. He walks quickly. So here the word quickly will be adverb. Okay? So the fifth sentence will be also like this. They lived happily. So how did they live? They lived happily. So which will be the adverb? You say? Yes. Happily will be the adverb. So similarly 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This will be your homework. Okay. Thank you students. Have a good day.